Do you wear some kind of chains today? Are they chains of addiction? Chains of anger? Chains of past failures? Remember, Jesus died and rose again. Break those chains. All you have to do is surrender. I know that's hard to do. It's not an easy thing to give up power over our own lives. But that's the only way to truly break free. It is true freedom by surrender.